Duh.
So, what are we really made of? Dig deep inside the atom and you'll find tiny particles held together by invisible forces. Everything is made up of tiny packets of energy born in cosmic furnaces.
The atoms that we're made of have negatively charged electrons
whirling around a big bulky nucleus.
The quantum theory offers a very different explanation of our world.
The universe is made of 12 particles of matter, 4 forces of nature. The universe is made of 12 particles of matter, 4 forces of nature. That's a wonderful and significant story.
Suppose that little things behaved very differently than anything big.
Waking up in the morning and to be well. Quite honest with you, I ain't really sleep well. You ever feel like your train of thought's been derailed? That's when you press on, lean in. Half the population just waiting to see me fail. Yeah, right, you better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us do it for the females, and others do it for the retail. But I do it for the kids, life through the tower in on. Every time you fall, it's only making your chin strong. And I'll be in your corner like Nick, baby, till the end. And when you hear me strong from that big lady,
until the referee rings the bell, until both your eyes start to swell, until the crowd goes home, what we gonna do?
Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays, direct workflow, my own bathroom, micromanage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fifth of vodka, shit on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth.
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit.
Pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk, jump out the window, suck a dude's dick, score some coke, crash my car, suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips, chop my balls off, black out in the sewer, meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, bomb the Russians, crash into the sun, now I'm dead.
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls.